I'm Barbara Bollier, and I approve this message.
These are healthcare executives. Imagine if they had one of their own working on the inside, helping them get rich. Well, they do. Congressman Roger Marshall. He was a big healthcare executive. Now in Washington, he votes exactly like healthcare executives want him to. Against protections for pre-existing conditions. Against lower drug costs. Roger Marshall is on the inside, helping healthcare executives make millions, while you pay more. Brought to you.